mostly for truth. But then how are we to define something so subjective, living under the same?